Well break. Slow play the ball, won't help. McPhail gets 15 out now. Tollett to Dunn. Dunn takes them on himself, flicks it back. How often does he unload? As Chris King motoring forward. Paul Dunn, they just can't wrap those arms up. Very strong up top. Blackett puts a little one through. Blair giving chase it too deep.
Well, a little bit too much on that by Blackett. He's kicking up to date. It's been, well, it's been A1 in fact, but that one just a little bit too much on it, and that's a wasted opportunity for Parramatta. If they could have pinned the Broncos in there, I sense they were getting a little bit tired, the horses.
Actually, the Broncos were a little lighter out on the far end of the field. I think if he'd thrown a long ball, he might have found a connect.
6-4 to Parramatta. Just looking at the in goals here at ANZ Stadium, they're not too bad in depth, but possibly just a little narrower than some. As the penalty goes against Parramatta, Langer up there for the tap. And away he goes. Madison strides straight through. He's got support. Oh, shut the gate. Willie Carne will race away. You won't stop him. Fastest man in the competition, surely. And